Gembe Central Sub-County of Meru County were shot dead last night. Their bodies were recovered today in what seems to have been a revenge attack between the farmers from Peketoni area and herders from the neighboring Isiolo County.
A deadly conflict involving farmers and herders in Meru County has left at least three people dead. According to the residents, the conflict was started when one of the farmers attacked and cut a herder on his hand for grazing livestock in his farm. On what seems to have been a revenge attack, the herders attacked Ntukai village late in the night, killing three villagers. The rest of the villagers sought refuge at the nearby Ntukai police post. Igembe Central Deputy County Commissioner Michael Kioni said the whole matter was started by the farmer who took the law into his hands when he cut the herder instead of reporting the matter to the police. He said that talks between the leaders of the two counties had started to come up with a solution to avoid such conflicts in the area. He also said they are tracking down the farmer at the center of this deadly conflict, who has since gone into hiding.
Uhalifu hauna nini? Hauna mpaka. Ile jambo ningeomba, tafadhali, ni ya kwamba ukisikia chochote, kwa sababu siku ya leo staki tulale kama huyo mwenye alianzisha haya mambo hajashikwa.
The bodies of the deceased have been moved to the Maua Hospital mortuary. Reporting for KUTV, I'm Kea Wesonga.
Garissa County Commissioner Boaz